Good morning, Red Panthers. If you have not yet started your day today, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are creating a clear path to success, and we are taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. This is how we do it at Wright Middle School. We are in it to win it. Let's show everyone how Wright Panthers are caring, respectful, understanding, zealous, and awesome learners. Let's remember to respect, support, and encourage everyone. It is now time for our patriotic observance. We live in a nation of freedom. Participation in the pledge is voluntary. Those of you wishing to participate in the pledge may stand. Others may remain seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Announcements for today. Today is a discerning day. Today is a discerning day. Today, I would like to take a moment of silence to give honor and respect to those lives that were lost on September 11th, 2001. 19 terrorists who were members of Al-Qaeda hijacked 4 commercial airplanes. In a coordinated attack, the hijackers intentionally flew into 2 planes into the Twin Towers of the World Trade Center and a third into the Pentagon. Nearly 3 lives were lost that day. Thank you. At Wright, we're scholars focused on high achievement and excellence. If you believe it, you can achieve it. Each morning, I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. The mission of the James C. Wright community is committed to do whatever it takes every day to ensure that every scholar achieves at high levels, develops self-efficacy, and becomes community, college, and career ready. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a phenomenal Friday. Wright Panthers, have a great day or not, the choice is yours. Just a reminder, scholars, to be organized, focused, and work hard. Be patient, respectful, supportive, and communicate. Be understanding and respect greatness, but most importantly, be your best self and have fun. Just a reminder, scholars, to be respectful, kind, and loving to yourselves as well as to each other, and have a great day.